All right, I thought I'd give you a quick video here to show you the new weapons we've got in XLR. The first one that we've got here is the pistol. We've got two of those, and that's what they look like. And I'm going to go ahead and put them down in my holsters here, in my waist holsters. You can see also I've got the ammunition here, so when I want to load it, I just grab that from my chest. And then... So when you want to... grab ammunition from your chest, you just put your hand at your chest, press the grip button, and you got it. You don't have to press anything to put it in, you just slam it in and it's ready to go. And I'm going to drop that one into my holster so I can load my other one. There we go. So I've got them both, and that's what they look like. And then when you want to drop the magazine, you press the touchpad. You can press the touchpad to drop it, or you can also touch it with your other hand and press the grip. Either way. All right, so the next one we've got here is the sniper rifle. You load it in the same way. You just grab the ammunition from your chest, slam it in, and then you rack the bolt. If you don't grab the foregrip, it's going to have some extra jitter, so you need to grab the foregrip if you really want to shoot where you're aiming. And fire, there we go. All right, the next one is the shotgun. I'm just gonna load that up. That's what it looks like. And then you can grab the foregrip and bump it. And... The next one is the grenade launcher. There we go. And the final new weapon is the heavy machine gun. Rack the bolt, grab the foregrip there. If you do it with one hand, you don't have quite the accuracy that way. And there we have it. We're really excited to hear the feedback that you guys have about these new weapons. There's still some tweaks I'm sure that we can make to them, and we'll continue to keep iterating on them. And we're going to add some more weapons as well. So whatever feedback you've got, we're really interested in particular to know if you like the system of loading the magazines like that and then dropping it with the touchpad. And if you find it comfortable to you know, wrap the bolt, grab the foregrip, and start firing. So give us your thoughts. XLR is in early access, so we are looking for lots of feedback, and we're really trying to polish this thing and make it something that's a lot of fun. So thanks for watching.